Salman Khan, who has been sentenced to 5 years of imprisonment in the 1998 Blackbuck poaching case along with penalty of 10,000 rupees, while his co-stars who were involved in the hunting, Saif Ali Khan, Tabu, Sonali Bendre and Neelam Kothari, have been acquitted by the court as no evidence were found against them. All this happened when these stars were in Jodhpur for the shooting of their film Hum Saath Saath Hai. But we wonder, where was Karisma Kapoor when this incident happened? According to a 1998 report, Karisma was not even in Jodhpur during this incident. Well, that quite explains why she wasn't a part of this fiasco, thanks to her stars. Recently, Karisma and her boyfriend Sandeep Toshniwal were spotted at Kareena Kapoor Khan's residence last night after Saif was allowed to walk free in connection with the case. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.